assistance, we would be opening up our embassy